Hi guys, this is Cherry from Boracay. Have a nice Wednesday to everyone. Today we are going to walk a tour, starting here in Station 3, and let's see until where. Okay, let's go.
Hi.
Find here in Station 3 as well, the mall over there. First, you can find some souvenir shops as well, or you can buy some souvenirs. You can also find some remittance center here in Station 3, like Palawan, Cebuana, Lawyer, and Lawyer. Where is? We already passed by. You can also find the Monterey, where you can buy some fresh meats. Let's set a little bit of bukid. That's a sandy store, a sandy's mini mart, where you can buy cheaper groceries here in Station 3. That way is going to White Beach. It's still under construction, so the cycles or it's not allowed to come in here. Okay, let's go. We're gonna take this way. Oh, there are some establishments or close. Coffee shop. Nonis. Super Magic Burgers and Ice Cream. Aloha Boracay Hotel. It's open. As you can see guys, before at this time, especially sunset is coming on this way. There are many local tourists, but at this moment there's some few people are passing by. Carmela. It's TJ. They're burgers. Station. Where it is close to 7-Eleven before, but 7-Eleven is closed now. It shut it down. The planet. Tourist center. It's open. Whereas you can buy some souvenirs as well. Or usually some products that you can buy on the front beach, but the different thing is the tourist center have a good space. Or you can also buy some postcards. Santia. Here's some few local tourists.